Do you remember the story about first time you did mono? We didn't have rehearsal.
We didn't have rehearsal.
Some experiment.
And we did the first time in the first festival in Mariinsky Theater in St. Petersburg. All the power, love, expression, you know, communication, understanding from each other. And this is very important, to find this partnership. To tell more about, I think you must see what is going on stage and how we present and love to dance the man on this piece.
Thank you.
a voyage, it's also one of the first pieces when I went from Russia to the West. I heard this beautiful music, piano concerto by Mozart. And for breakfast, for lunch, for dinner, everywhere when I been, I listened to this music. And then my manager said, okay, I cannot hear this music anymore. Ask somebody to create the piece because I cannot hear this. Okay, then Renato Zanella created this piece. And he asked, what is disturb you in your life more? I said, traveling. And then he said, okay, I will create peace, voyage. Thank you.
No, my partner, Nadezhda Sajdakova, we dance together many times, and we met in Russia. We danced together in Moscow Classical Ballet Company, and she came very, very young after school. It's a wonderful ballerina, already made his name here in Berlin, and she known. And you must come and see her, because it's very difficult to describe the personality of the dancers. She's special, and I like to dance with her. The Spectre, it's a special piece for me. I start this when I was being very, very young, and all the time when I do, I progress myself like a dancer, like an artist, and I have more feeling because I'm dancing with always with nice people, you know, and Nadia, one of them.
Eigentlich, ich habe Glück, jetzt dieses wunderschöne Stück mit Wladimir zu tanzen. Ich habe Glück. Aber es ist wahr, das ist eine der bedeutendsten Ballettstücke überhaupt. Und es ist ein Glück, das zu tanzen, weil ein Tänzer kann sich absolut wunderbar präsentieren, seine beste, seine Schokoladenseite sozusagen zu zeigen. Und für mich es ist es einfach wunderbar, auch dabei zu sein. Und
ich bin Schokoladenhase.
Ja.
Rose.
Ja, das war. Das ist wunderschöne, romantische Ballett.
Pas une version simple. Sans doute de rongeurs. De...
La vodka.
Non, on va faire tranquille.
De toute façon, si on a le temps, parce qu'on va finir assez tôt demain.
The part I love most from ballet is the artistic part. is when you have to play a role, when you have to become someone else for a few hours, is having to put yourself into someone else's mind and feelings, and trying to explain that to the public and make them feel what you are feeling. And that's the reason mostly of my choices in the repertoire. For example, I love playing the swan. For me, the swan is always been the image of the ballerina.
Thank you. we are sharing our life for now 9 years, and it's beautiful to be able to share our commune life and the stage together. And that's because we always choose, like she said, when we do guesting, to think that we can enjoy and go deeper, not only the technique part that we do in our company, and we have to do it, it's part of the ballet world, but for ourselves it's more the passion, I think we have something more being in love, we have something more, we have no taboo.
There is nothing better than feel that you have a blind confidence in the person you're dancing with. It creates another atmosphere, and there is like a complexity, and there is a connection between the two persons. And it's true with Cyril, I mean, I could put my life in his hands. So when we perform, I just let go of myself completely, because I know he's there, and I know we know each other so very good that we'll always make it work. I love drama. I really love drama. It's one of the things I love most in ballet. I was introduced to drama by Roland Petit when I was in Marseille, and I really found the world. I loved it. I think it's the possibility of putting yourself into the drama of someone else is really joyful. I love passionate relationship, love, suffering, and this has a little bit of everything. It's a love history between two persons that is already impossible from the beginning. She's sick, he's too young, they have different lives. And at the same time, she's in love for the first time and she feels younger than ever. And so it's something really complicated, and there are a lot of feelings inside one simple pas de deux. And that's what I love from it.
Thank you. 私がまずバレエを始めたのは、子供の時とても体が弱くて、私の母が何か強くなるためにやったらっていうことで、家の近くにバレエスタジオがあって、そこに通うようになったんですね。で、楽しくてずっとやり続けて。 若い時はテクニックとかそういうものにとらわれて本当の踊りの本質みたいなものになかなかたどり着けなかった。私にとって踊ってる瞬間っていうのが一番自由を感じる瞬間なんですね。自分が本当に生きてるって感じられる。それから自分っていう存在を一番強く感じられる瞬間。
Thank you. So, kannst du noch mal drehen? Ja, try to...
ウベの作品で何が特別かっていうと、やはりとてもミュージカルだっていうことですよね。彼はとても音楽に対して繊細だし、いわゆる抽象的な表現、物語はない、役というものはないけれども、音楽を通して何かを物語っている。